productive time is lost as mothers spend hours waiting for Mealie Meal delivery. They are seen scrambling for the scarce commodity as feeding the family is at the core. Amakhosikazi Media spoke to some of the women who are affected by this situation.
And so I told you, so many, you can line and a cell line, so many are taking to the family. So, congratulations, I want to ask you as I want to ask you about Dana. I mean, I'm going to get fine and sitting in the almost the Avanya Oko, I want line kanti yena vele injongo yokuthi ulayinele impuphu ungiyani nxa impuphu ingenile ezitolo abantu abangene bathenga impuphu kodwa kunzima khonoko impuphu vele igcwele phandle so nxa impuphu igcwele phandle kukhana impuphu beyithatha phakathi besiyayithengisa phandle beyithatha phakathi mina kungangcono ukuthi uyi-70 phela ngingalayini hayi khona nto ukuthi uye-70 ngiye futhi ngiye yenza ikhiwu ngithole i-10 kg mina la bantu abangu-15 nxa i-10 kg so kumele futhi ngiqede inyanga yonke lokhu endlayinele impuphu hayi lokho kubuhlungu lokhu kubuhlungu njengabomama wathala umntwana 9 months khathesi ngijhiye abantwana emfane kwalakabahle ngizolayina khona khathesi mina ngithi ngiyolayina impuphu ngiyayithola phandle nge-100 and something mina ngibuye nge-100 pond ukugada ibhasi ngibuye ngapha ngizothola i-100 pond yempuphu hayi mina kule kuzula impuphu.
Woman also stated that the Mealie Meal shortage is affecting her as she has to look for the scarce commodity before going to work. Reporting for Amakhosikazi Media, my name is Busiswa Sobana.